say except it's pretty cool. But to meet one that has his roots in the same school as you, well, that's even cooler. And one lucky Chaminade student got the chance to meet up with a major leaguer who he has some hometown connections with. Let's head out to City Field.
Hi, I'm Vincent Fedorczyk, Chaminade class of 2011. I'm here at City Field, home of the New York Mets, where I'll have the opportunity to meet John Lannan, pitcher for the Washington Nationals. John Lannan was the greatest athlete to graduate from Chaminade High School. I can't wait to meet him. Let's go inside and see if we can track him down. Obviously know our school motto. Chaminade Man does the right thing at the right time because it's the right thing to do, regardless of who's watching. How have you taken these core values and applied them to both your professional and personal life?
Baseball has just been such opened so many doors, you know. I was able to go out in the community, and at Chaminade I did a lot of stuff, you know, with Emmaus and all that stuff, and what they instill in you just never leave.
My favorite exchange with John Lannan was the question about the Chaminade Man and how he applies those values to both his personal and professional life. It's truly amazing how those values that are instilled in you at Chaminade carry with you for the rest of your life, and he's a prime example of that. And one of your teammates, Mr. Andrew Corcoran, and two of your classmates, Mr. Greg Saparita and Mr. Mike Yacko, now teaching at Chaminade. How do you feel about that?
I think that's great. Anytime a student who went to Chaminade can come back and help the school out, that's really cool. I mean, I remember those three guys too, and they were all great guys, and I'm glad they're part of the Chaminade family.
There are so many alums at Chaminade who excel in sports, for example, politics, business. Why do you think Chaminade is such a good launching pad for these successful people?
You know, Chaminade just instills that the attitude of the Chaminade Man. You know, it's just, it never leaves you. Once you leave school, I went to college, and it's kind of saved you, you know. They strive for greatness, and everybody who goes to school has a great shot of becoming great. Questions were, really in depth, and it wasn't what I expected. You know, usually you get questions about statistical stuff or upcoming competitors, but that was questions I haven't been asked in a while. So it was a great interview, and you did a really good job.
It was unbelievable. The experience, honestly, I'll never forget this.
It's a great time here.
You know, like on the field, yeah, absolutely. Honestly, I can't even put into words. It's just spectacular.
I mean, he wants to go to Navy, which, I mean, that's a great, great academy. So, all the events are going to happen for me. He's got his foot in the right direction. He's going to Chaminade. So, wishing the best of luck.
That was truly an unforgettable experience. At school, I've heard so much about John's accomplishments and his legacy. Today was truly unforgettable. I'm Vincent Fedorczyk at City Field, here with MSG Varsity.